Thanks for the advice.
It'll be slow going if I use acid on it.
Honor and strength. Be guided by the tenant.
You may pass, Aloy.
Obvious for these soon enough. Pulling gently. Blow that up with an acid arrow. This easy? This must be Fall's Edge. Tala said I could leave supply here, then head for the Quen Ferry.
We walk in strength.
We're walking tall.
Okay, off Fall's Edge behind me. Just gotta head west until I reach the coast. And the Quen Ferry.
May your blade be bright,
we need my cone.
Trade. You know where I am.
I saw you training in the pit the other day.
I needed the practice. My blades.
Did the wilds treat you well, Outlander?
Well,
no.
That was better.
It's an honor.
Your blade be bright.
It's not.
Be guided by the
walk
10.
All blades against Regal.
There's a body on the side of the trail. What happened here? It looks like he died quick. But what was he doing here? My focus might show me more. Acid won't do much here. can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how do we get up there? Boat. Guarding this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quen? They're in Landfall, I guess. I better go find it. Should be to the northeast.
Huh?
claws and shredding jaws weren't enough, apparently. So these are the ruins of San Francisco. An entire city of crumbling towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and Quinn can help me find it. Something nearby is sending that signal. Of armor on its head. Must be a red eye watcher. Must be the entrance to landfall up ahead.
Is that her?
The living...
This is landfall, right? I'm looking for Alva.
Overseer Bohai ordered us to invite you before him should you approach. Please, come with me. Go. Let him know we're coming.
It's her!
The diviner was right.
Overseer Bohai, a stranger just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat, lurking in such a guise.
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO.
So, here she is. Our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land? An ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say, I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes. The final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far, but the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned behind their defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? I can help with that.
Alva told us that you are indeed formidable.
But I have a few questions first.
We will answer what we can.
So you found Thebes. How?
The ancestors revealed it to us not long after we made landfall. Almost a year ago. Through a scrap of ancient data discovered by Alva and verified by myself. It contained details about the construction of a great underground palace.
Where, exactly?
Close. beneath the Great Pyramid in the ruins beyond.
Figures. Ted loves his pyramids. Have you been inside?
No. That has been a problem, one of many.
And we will solve them all in time.
Getting back to the site is the one at hand. I hope you're as effective against machines as Diviner Alva suggested.
What exactly are you looking for inside Thebes? I thought Alva brought back the data you needed.
We risked much to cross the ocean. Therefore, we must unearth every possible link to the legacy while we are here. Especially one as important as Thebes.
We will not sail back until I have plundered its secrets.
What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, as I knew it would. A living ancestor now walks among us, and she will help me attain the secrets of Thebes.
Resupply here if you must. Then on to Thebes at the base of the pyramid in the ruins. We will follow when our scouts confirm you've cleared the way.
Hey, it all went well, I take it.
So, it's true.
Okay, off to the big pyramid to fight the Thunderjaw. A drone? Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? I think I can shoot it down.
There's a killer machine about.
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
The machine will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this.